Hello, this is Billy from FormSite, and I'm going to show you how to set up the Box integration. Our integration with Box allows you to send your form's uploaded files and or results documents to a specific Box folder, which will automatically sync across all computers and devices that share that folder. Let's start with the first part, sending uploaded files to Box. Here is my form, and I'm going to add a file upload item so visitors can send me files with their form submissions. This will naturally store the files in my FormSite account, and I can access them through the results table or by exporting the attachments from the results export attachments page. The Box integration allows me to also send a copy to Box, so I set it up on the Form Settings Integrations Box page and follow the instructions to link my form to my Box account. With the integration active, I can choose to send a copy of all uploaded files and/or the results data as a results doc, PDF, or Word docx file. See more about creating results docs from the results docs support page. I can set up the Box settings to add a prefix to the beginning of each uploaded file name, and I can use pipe codes to use values from the form. For example, here we're adding the results reference number so we can identify which file belongs to which result. Under the results docs settings, I can choose from any results docs I've already made and set the file name for each generated document. I can optionally add a folder name to store all transferred files, and leaving it blank adds all files to the root folder in my Box account. I can also apply any results views or filters to send only those files and results that meet my conditions. Let's test the form. Logging into my Box account, I can see that the FormSite folder was created and the uploaded file name has the result number added to the beginning of the original file name. In addition, the PDF of the result is also included. If you have any questions about this or any other FormSite feature, you can reach us at formsite.com and clicking the contact link.